song, I just want you to let you know, this guy that you're about to see, he got to the final of the Open Mic UK, so you know he's good. He's immensely talented, he plays all sorts of instruments. He's a singer, songwriter, does his thing. So please make some noise for Charlie
Temple Records this year. I played at the opening gig in the actual Temple Records, like actual studio and actual concert hall, and that was awesome. That was a great vibe. Speaking of vibe, I actually played at the Vibe Festival as well in the Temple Records. It was more of a festival sort of thing though. There was some great talent, some great people that I met there. Recently, I haven't been doing that much, but over summer I also played in the St. Paul's Carnival down in downtown.
I am out in the jungle with nothing else to say anymore. It's 2 in the morning. Do you still feel my pain anymore? I did all that I can. 1 step forward and 2 steps behind. He's broke your heart before. Tell me why. Go back for more. Baby, you light the world more than the sun can burn. And I saw great things in the visions that you gave me.
I'm nervous, but I guess everyone's nervous. I'm really looking forward to it though. I'm always nervous beforehand. I get up there and then I love it. I play my songs and I feel at home. That's awesome.
Close to you with your half-hearted apologies. My turn to say sorry. Searching oceans and mountains, looking for your smile and your eyes. When I find you, it's gonna be hard not to sit down and have a heart to heart. I did all that I can. 1 step forward and 2 steps behind.
Say that this is probably the biggest thing I've done with Temple Records. Vibe was awesome because you met some awesome people. So was St. Paul's, but this is definitely the biggest so far. This is like the big one.
More than the sun can burn, and I saw great things in the visions that you gave me. Nearly forgot your face, numbness with your embrace. Oh, so close to you with your half-hearted apologies. My turn to say sorry. Baby, you
is a song I wrote called Sorry, which is it's about a girl, obviously, but I'm playing it tonight at the Takeover, so I'm looking forward to that.
Visions that you gave me, nearly forgot your face, numbness with your embrace. Oh, so close to you with your half-hearted apologies. My turn to say sorry.
Thank you very much. That's me done.
We don't play around here. And if you want to disappear, keep talking, keep talking. You just keep talking. Keep talking, you just keep talking.